Evening, everybody. Thank you so much. That was a blessing. That I was dancing over here too. I know you couldn't see me, but that
amen,
was
amen. Awesome.
So I'm gonna do some songs. Two of them are originals, but I'm gonna start off with a Holland Davis song that you know he preached the message last week. So I wanted to just one of my favorite songs to play is "I Will Stand." So let's worship the Lord.
Hallelujah. Awesome song, brother. Hallelujah.
His name is always on our lips, should be on our lips. That's what Moses told the Israelites, that we should write it on our hearts, on our doorposts, teach it to our children, walk with it. What a blessing. This next song just fits right in there. Like, you know, we're all sinners saved by grace because of his love for us. And so a few weeks ago, I was just messing around with some chords and was just coming up with "And I Know Jesus Died for You and Me." And so this is what it's called, "Jesus Died for You and Me." So hope you guys like it.
He held the nails that we could not.
he gave his life to set us free. And yet while we were sinners, oh, Christ died for us. Showed his love as he hung on the cross. And he breathed his last, then tore the disciples hid. And they rolled a stone to try to keep him in. And he conquered death on the third day. And he broke our chains when he rose from the grave. And I know Jesus died for you and me. And I know Jesus died for you.
Hallelujah, brother. He gave his life to set us free. My God, that's a blessing right there, man of God. Hallelujah.
This next song, my sister sent me the lyrics, and then she asked me to put some music to it. So this is her journey in the Lord and just some thoughts that she had. And so it's called Worship of You. I hope you like it. It's really, really nice.
I always sang the songs that other people wrote in worship of you. It allowed me to see the sin within. Worship of you. And you released my pain from the error of my sin. Oh, you paid the price for my shame. Son of God, you saved my life. Got a glimpse of you. Father's deathbed, I was in worship of you. He repented of his sins as he called out your name, worship of you. Oh, you really his pain from the error of his sin, and you paid the price for his shame. Son of God, you saved his in your blood, cleansed with your love, only you. And you released my pain from the error of my sin. Oh, you paid the price for my shame. Son of God, oh, you saved my love. And you release our pain.
Save our love.
Hallelujah, man. Hallelujah. Praise God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Beautiful song.
All right, I'm going to finish with one last song. This is a Chris Tomlin song. It's based on the prodigal son, and I think that there's a lot of hurting people out there. And what I share on my daily posts, or I share a scripture and just say a few words of encouragement to people, it doesn't matter where you've been, doesn't matter what you're going through, doesn't matter what sins you think are not good enough, that God won't love you. I tell you, if you read the Gospels and you see what he did, the price he paid, humbling himself, coming down as a servant to save the world, to give his life freely, to take stripes that Isaiah says, by his stripes we are saved and we are healed in him. And he did it all for love. The Bible says that we love him because he first loved us. And again, there is nothing, I promise you, you have done that God will turn his back on you. Come to him.
Oh, heart of mine, why must you stray from one so fair, you've run away. And one more time, you have to pay the heaviness of needless shame. Oh, heart of mine, come back home. You've been too long out on your own, and he's been there all along, watching for you down the road. So come home running, his arms are open wide, his name is Jesus. Oh, he understands. Oh, he is the only answer you are looking for. So come home running, just as you are.
Come home running. It says that the father ran and embraced his child. His child had been sleeping with the pigs, just sinning in the world. Sold his inheritance, thinking that there was life and answers in the world. He didn't question him and say, what have you done? Where have you been? He embraced him and loved him, threw a feast for him. So Jesus will do the same for you.
Oh, child of God, so dearly loved and ransomed by the Savior's blood and called by daughter and son, we're wrapped in the robe of his righteousness. So come home running, his arms are open wide, his name is Jesus, he understands. Oh, he is the answer that you are looking for. Come home running, just as you are. So come home running, his arms are open wide, his name is Jesus. Oh, he understands, 'cause he is the answer that you are looking for. Come home running, just as you are. Come home running, just as you are.
The Bible says that today is the day of salvation. Tomorrow is never promised to us. We don't know the breath. Job 7 says that our life is but a breath. Don't put off accepting Jesus, repenting, and coming into his family. He loves you. Won't you come home running? God bless you guys. Just thank you. Thank you.
Amen. Jesus. Amen.